Sziasztok, srácok!
Laura vagyok,
Tanbaj vagyok,
Angol vagyok,
Német vagyok,
mi vagyunk a Traveling Weevil,
Mark jól hallunk,
mi egy fa vagyunk!
Now a lot of people ask us why do we learn Hungarian, and they act as if we're the only ones, the only foreigners learning Hungarian, but that's not true. There's actually some Hollywood stars out there that can speak a little Hungarian as well.
I love you is Szeretlek.
Oh.
And
wow.
Csendet feriteles means shut up, we're shooting.
He's better than us.
Damn, yeah, that was pretty good. Her Szeretlek pronunciation was very good. Knocked on you, I think.
So we had a lot of films are shot in Budapest or Hungary because it's really cheap, so I guess that's why she knows how to say shut up, we're shooting.
Right, right. Okay, here we have Jennifer Garner. Do you even know who Jennifer Garner is? Oh my god. She's an actress and I used to watch her show. Did I used to watch this show? Alias, yeah, I used to watch the show. It's pretty cool.
One problem. All documents are in Hungarian. How do you expect to know what they're saying?
Ez nem lesz probléma. Beszélek magyarul.
That's good.
My grandparents taught me.
I think I do know her, actually. Ez nem probléma. Beszélek magyarul.
Wow, yeah, that was very good as well. Nagyja on you. Damn, what do you guys think of the pronunciation? Comment below.
I'm interested to know, when we speak Hungarian, do I have an English-British accent and does Tamba have a German accent? Because I noticed in our language class, the Americans have an American accent when they speak Hungarian.
Surprise!
Which, I mean, obviously makes sense, but sometimes it's like really American.
Alright, next up we have one of our favorite actors actually. It's Anthony Hopkins.
Love Anthony Hopkins.
Wow, I love Anthony Hopkins.
Anthony.
And, right, and I don't think I have seen this movie.
I've only ever seen Hannibal and Wormwood.
Hey, daddy's calling for me.
I want to watch that film.
Wow, I want to watch this film.
Is this a horror film?
Obviously. Let's watch it. Wow, we're going to watch that film, it turns out, because it looked really cool. Anyway, so he said, Szeretlek. My love.
Oh, Szeretlek.
Szeretlek. Szeretlek. Vagy.
Szeretlek vagy. And you can just say Szeretlek, can't you?
Yeah.
Drágám.
Right. Vidagom. Alright, next up we have Sly Stallone, Sylvester Stallone, who apparently spoke some Hungarian in the film Fist.
And what the hell, our folks probably come over in the same boat together, am I right? Beszélsz magyarul?
Beszélsz magyarul?
Jobban, mint angolul.
And what do we are?
Jobban, mint angolul. Okay, that was it. Wow, yeah, that's again really good pronunciation. Sylvester Stallone, I think this is quite old. This must be from like the 70s or 80s, so wow.
78, I'd say.
Right.
Next up, Robert Pattinson.
Robert Pattinson. Only comes out at night. Küssenem euch Händen, Magyartok? Wow, yeah, I don't even understand what that means, but yeah, his fans seem to love it, his pronunciation was pretty good. Next up we have Katy Perry, and apparently she filmed the video for her hit single Fireworks in Budapest.
You said fireworks.
Firework! Oh yeah, firework, damn it.
Baby, you're a fireworks.
Sziasztok! Katy Perry vagyok, and I need your help.
Aww. Wow, bless her.
Sziasztok! Katy Perry vagyok.
Oh, wow. Again, that was, let's watch it again. Pretty good pronunciation, I think.
Vagyok.
Sziasztok, so it's good. She didn't say sziasztok or sziasztok or whatever. She said sziasztok. But yeah, in my ears, she said the GY bit.
It did sound
like a little harsh.
Let's listen to it one more time. Vagyok.
Sounded like she said vagyok. As opposed to vagyok.
Vagyok.
A little softer. That's not correct, comment below.
Vajok.
We're trying.
Yeah, I remember at the beginning I always heard it as Vaj.
Right, we thought it was Vajok.
Like Kesha. Right,
now we have Kesha, wow. Let's check it out.
Before coming to Budapest, what's the thing you're most curious about in Budapest?
About
in
Hungary.
Budapest, yeah, in Hungary.
Well, I've always just wanted to come here because my great-grandmother and great-grandfather on one side, they're from Szentes.
Szentes.
Yeah, my name comes from Kecsa, which I think is a Hungarian name. Is that?
Yeah, Kecsa means duck.
Cool.
Nagy.
Nagy.
Nagy means big.
Yeah. That means big. 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 Uh-huh.
Big. I'm a big duck.
Big duck.
Oh,
okay. Wow. Bless her.
Anyway.
Anyways, wow, that was interesting. I had no idea her grandparents were Hungarian, so that's cool. Okay, next up we have a fellow German, Sebastian Vettel. Or Sebastian Vettel, however you pronounce it in the English language. Anyways, this is a
What's his name?
Sebastian Vettel.
Ulf og vi lager en bånd. Og Red Bull vi lager bånd.
Ulf og vi lager en bånd.
Ulf vi lager bånd. Og Red Bull vi lager bånd. I feel like he sounded the most Hungarian, but probably because he just sounds German.
That was pretty good. Yeah, I'd say that was really good. All right, next up we have Freddie Mercury actually singing a song. I love Freddie Mercury.
Set a cam, Freddie Mercury. Love Queen.
Yeah, me too. Wow, that was amazing. Such a nice thing that he did that. Wow.
He's so good at singing.
Alright, we got one more. Gene Simmons from KISS.
I'm Gene Simmons.
I'm Paul Stanley. And
you're watching Mias.
TV2.
TV2. TV Ketter.
Kivalu. Kitunu.
Yeah. Yeah, the Istana.
Wow, so his Hungarian was the best out of all of them.
And hopefully one day we will be one of those Hollywood stars that can speak Hungarian. Because we will be Hollywood stars and we will be speaking Hungarian. I don't know which one is less likely.
Yeah. And sure. Okay, and that's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Chris Nierke Mektekin Tisht. Like or talk Minketa Facebook on. Subscribe if you're new to this amazing channel. Tell us which Hungarian speaking Hollywood star was your favorite. Comment below which one was your favorite.
You.
Ah.
Queen.
Yeah, mine was Freddie Mercury. Definitely Queen singing that song. Yonder. Yeah, okay, anyways.
And we learned some new words.
We did learn some new words.
Viragam.
Yonder Shigan. Yonder Shigan.
Viragam.
Yonder Shigan.
Viragam.
Hmm. Anyways, Küsnirga Mektekin Tisht. See ya, stock. Join our Facebook group, the Mack Your Weasels.
Love you.